Well, Tiff, Patsy, if you'd excuse me, I don't mean to hurt your feelings, but she's even worse close up. I mean, she's ugly.
You gonna try to ride that thing back to the ranch, Buck?
Well, ain't got no horse. What else can I do?
Get on her.
Huh?
Get on her.
I'll get on it. Don't rush me, Joe. I'll get on her. Patrick, it is all right for me to get on her, ain't it?
No, hey, she's yours.
Hey, excuse me, Tilly. Well, now. Well, that's a little high. Excuse me, Tilly. I'll be right back, Tilly. Excuse me, Patrick. I'll be right back. Yeah. I'll show you fellas how to get on a camel. I'll show them. Excuse me, Tilly. Just be a second, all right? There we go. She said, excuse me, Tilly. I didn't mean no harm, Tilly. I'll get on her. I apologize. I didn't mean that about you being ugly. Look.
Well, it's plain to see, lad, you know nothing about camels. Put the ladder away.
Yeah, Patrick.
You've got the kusher.
Kusher?
Kusher.
Patrick, I couldn't do that in front of all these people.
Push, Diddy. Push. Push, got her.
Push. Oh, that's good.
Push. 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 Push.
Push. Hey, that's a push, huh?
Push.
Push. You see, that cow's nothing to it. You just got to coosh him. Well, come on, get on here, Pat. You steer this or you got it just like a horse, huh? Now, how do you get it up? Come on, Tilly, get up. Oh, here we go. Hey, come on. Hey, they don't ride so good.